Hello guys, today I'm gonna be making a short tutorial on how to tune the 350Z for the Donut Media Forza Horizon 5 challenge and earn 3 stars in it. First, you wanna start with the engine. You wanna put the 6.2 V8 LS engine. You wanna put the body kit, the Rocket Bunny body kit. Then you wanna put the centrifugal supercharger. After the charger, you wanna go and put a wing, the spoiler. Either of the two works, they both don't really matter, don't make a difference, but I prefer this one because it fits the body kit. After that you wanna put rims, wheels. You wanna go for the slick raised tire compound since all wheels cost 10k. After that you wanna put rims, you want the second to last lightest rims. You don't want the lightest, you want the second to last, which are minus 10 kilograms. After that you're gonna move on to brakes, because brakes are mandatory. You don't really need them, but they are mandatory. You also wanna put the race springs and dampers. After that you wanna put the sport transmission. And also you wanna put the race differential. After that we have some money to spare, so we're gonna upgrade the engine a bit. You wanna put the exhausts. And you wanna put intake. This one in particular, and just like that our car is 800 and we have 300 to spare. So we're gonna go to the tuning menu. You wanna put like 2.4 and 2.3. For gearing you wanna put it in the middle of the last square. Alignment you go to high. Springs you wanna put the not the lowest but near the low. Dumpings you wanna put them not like 4.9 volt. And this you wanna put them like this. Cornering 19, cornering 145. Differential max, something like this, minimum. And our tuning is done. Let's go and beat them up. I'm gonna pause the video until the race starts. And continue later. So now the race is starting. It's a fairly easy race, it's not a kart race. You wanna be following the driving lines, you can maybe put full driving lines, I only have brake driving lines. At first they're gonna be at, in front of you, but then you're gonna pass them. It's not kart. You wanna drive behind them to get the draft. And here is around where you pass them. Now we have a long straight. And then two turns and we are finished. Then we got 3 stars. And just like that, we got 3 stars and we have 6 seconds spare. Thanks for watching.